गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन RCI ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आवर टॉपिक इज गोइंग ऑन रिपोर्टेड स्पीच। वी आर जस्ट डिस्कसिंग अबाउट हाउ टू चेंज सिंपल सेंटेंसेस एंड आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग अबाउट टेंसेस। हाउ विल यू चेंज? फर्स्टली फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ही सैड टू मी, गुड, सिंपल सेंटेंस इट इज। आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू सब्जेक्ट एंड ऑब्जेक्ट वॉन्ट चेंज एंड वी विल ऑब्जर्व सेकेंड फॉर्म इट इज देन पास्ट। इफ पास्ट इज आउटसाइड देन प्रेजेंट चेंज इन टू पास्ट। ही सिंपल सेंटेंस सेट टू चेंज इन टू told me to remove commas, will use that. He first person, second person, third person, subject according, object no change. He, as you know, third person won't change, he will be he. Is present tense outside past, change into past. Is MR, change into was were. He, we know with he and she, it, any singular noun, will use was. He was a good boy. If it is written over there, he is doing work, then was doing work. He is not, then he was not. He has completed his work. Has means present tense, change into past, then had. He had completed his work. So dear student, outside past, then inside present, change into past. First form change into second. Is MR change into was. Do, does not, if it is given then did not. Has, have, change into had. In the same way, if outside past, inside future, I shall go to market. Sentence simple, told me that I, first person, according to subject it is he. Then I change into he. We know will use shall with I, but now it is he, and with he will use will. Will change into would, because if present is there and outside past, the shall change into should, will change into would. According to subject, will use will and will change into would. Not should, mind it. Go to mark. Let me tell you one thing more. Can change into could, may change into might, shall change into should, or will change into would. Now one thing is left. Outside past, inside past. For example, we are just talking about simple sentences. I played cricket. Played, second form. Outside past, inside past. Then simple past, we know there are four tenses in past. Past indefinite, past continuous, past perfect continuous. Here second form, simple past, change into past perfect, first change into third, simple past change into past perfect, means had plus third form, I, first person according to subject, then he, had played cricket. Past simple मतलब past, past continuous, past perfect continuous, past simple change into past perfect, past continuous change into past perfect continuous, and past perfect and past perfect continuous won't change, never change, they will be same. Past simple always you will find second form or did plus first form means simple. If was verb plus verb first form ing means past continuous, it will change had plus been verb first form plus ing. Had plus, if it is given there, I was playing cricket, means it is past continuous. Then it will change past perfect continuous. Was playing change into past perfect continuous, had been playing. But if had been playing cricket it is given, then it will be same, no chance. Got it? So dear student, outside past, inside present change into past, inside future shall change into should, will change into would, can change into could, may change into might. Okay. If outside past, inside there are four tenses in past. If simple past change into past perfect, past continuous change into past perfect continuous, past perfect and past perfect continuous won't change. I hope you understood. Okay. Now if outside present and future, then there is no issue. Like that, I say or I shall say. First form, it is refers to simple present, and shall will change into it means it is future tense. First form shall will, it is given, then it shows first form indicate simple present and it shows future tense. If present and future tense is there, then tense never change. We already discussed and I'm just repeating once again so that you can understand and all query will be clear, sort of. Okay. For example, you are good boy. Okay. So dear student, I say or I shall say, it is given, no problem. We'll remove commas, we'll use that. You, second person, according to object. Object it is not given, or if it is given there, I say to him, then according to object him, then it will change into he. and it is are, because with you will use are, but right now it is changed and it is he. Then with he pronoun we won't change are, it will change and it will be his. Good boy. Now you can see, is am are also present tense and is also present. Means if outside present and future tense, then tense won't change, only pronoun will change. Got it? Okay, dear students. Now in next class we will discuss interrogative sentence. Thank you. Have a nice day.